Right now at 5 o'clock, a little girl rushed to the hospital after being attacked by this pit bull. This is video that you will see only on 4. A good evening to you. I'm Andrew Stocky.
I'm Wendy Bell. Let's get straight to Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height. Ari.
The investigators here at the Penn Hills Police Department tell me they're still trying to piece this all together, but here's the most important news. We're told the little girl was not hurt all that badly. Now, let me show you some video of the dog that police say bit the little girl. We're told it is a pit bull, and we're also told that it belongs to a woman named Callie Wilson. She is the victim's grandmother, and this all happened at Wilson's home in the 200 block of Universal Road here in Penn Hills. Police say Wilson was babysitting her granddaughter, 3-year-old Lenka Lewis, and the dog was in the home, and there was a gate separating dog and child. Well, apparently Wilson was moving the dog and the little girl moved that gate, and that's when the dog attacked, biting the girl on her cheek. She was taken to Children's Hospital. Her exact condition is not known, but again, we're told she was not hurt all that badly. Animal control tells us that the dog was up to date on all of its shots, so they left the dog in the home, but we're told the dog must remain quarantined in that home. Police here have not said if any charges will be filed. We're live in Penn Hills. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News. Okay.